you guys, this is going to be a quick and simple everyday eyebrow tutorial. So right here, I am just taking an eyebrow pencil and I am filling in my brows. And right here, I am moving my hair back and I am using my spoolie to blend everything out. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up. Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake. So right here I am just dragging that eyebrow pencil out and then I'm dragging it back inward. I see it all, I see it now. So now what you want to do is blend, blend, blend with your spoolie. Dancing through the fire. So now what you are going to do is take either some concealer or some color corrector. Me personally, I like to take some orange-based color corrector. And what I am doing right there is just blending it on the top, and then I am just cleaning up my brows right here. You just want to clean up any mess up or, you know, and create the desired shape that you wish to make. And me, I'm going for that more high arch Kim K type eyebrow.
To my hero. You held me down, but I got up. Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake your ground.
So right here, I am just cleaning up my brows a little more. Getting
ready, cause
yeah.
I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now.
I've got the eye of the tiger, the fighter. Dancing through the fire.
Don't want to use that makeup. That would be the correct makeup. So what I am doing right here is just patting in that color corrector, and you want to pat it into your skin or your foundation or whatever you have going on right there, and just keep patting it in and rubbing it in until it blends in really, really flawlessly. So right here I am just taking my foundation brush and I am blending it a little bit more. And I'm rubbing everywhere that I put that color corrector. So the last and final step is to set your brows using some brow powder. And I am using a combination of black and brown. And this is the finished result.